TikTok will slowly take over YouTube. And I, the biggest hater of TikTok, am here to say that this is a great thing. If you haven't seen recently, TikTok made this new update where they're introducing more long-form content to the platform. They made it so creators can upload 10-minute videos now. And when I saw this, the first thing that I thought about was, man, TikTok is probably the only other app in history that will come close or even will take down YouTube. And I hope YouTube is quivering in their boots right now, because let me say this, this platform has been hot crap since 2018. There's just always some behind the scenes random bullcrap that YouTube adds that nobody really knows about, or it gets leaked by people who work at YouTube and have to make 7 different alt accounts, hide their identity, use NordVPN, and then upload it on Reddit. And that's the only way you can figure out information with YouTube. But meanwhile, on TikTok, it's not like that at all. And in fact, I think TikTok works great, because even I, as a small creator on TikTok, I somehow do really well on it. It's just a platform that's really easy to use, and it's kind of fun too. Look, I grew up hating TikTok. I still hate TikTok to this day, but you gotta admit, it's a really fun platform to upload your own content on. And the reason why I actually started my own TikTok was because the fact of, one, what if something happens to my YouTube channel one day? And second of all, I just want to be on every platform. And despite uploading on TikTok for the last 4 months, I've still never used TikTok. I've never watched a video on TikTok or like scrolled on TikTok. And as a creator on TikTok, it's just fun. And think about this, all the other TikTok type apps never lasted. Vine, despite being universally loved, did not last. Musical.ly did not last, and it was universally hated. Now there's TikTok, which is universally 50-50 on it. Either you hate it or you're addicted to it and can't stop scrolling. And seeing TikTok catch up to YouTube's in downloads in only the 4 years of existence it's had is nuts. And YouTube has to really step up their game. They gotta fix the random deleting comments in the comment section. It bothers me a lot. Why do comments still get deleted just because they're semi-inappropriate? They need to be streamer friendly again, because dang, I miss streaming on YouTube. That was so much fun back in the day, and where is it now? YouTube was the best streaming platform for video games, and they ruined it, and now nobody uses YouTube gaming or whatever it's called. Also, let's take a moment to talk about YouTube's platform. It is so garbage. How come on TikTok you can post any type of content that you ever would want to make and it does well, or just it's not held against you for making content? Meanwhile, on YouTube, you're basically soft locked into having to make the same content that you started your YouTube channel on for the rest of your channel's life. Now, this isn't always the case. Some people find success doing other stuff or more success, but I think it's nuts. That's still a feature that your videos will just do bad permanently. This isn't me being salty that my videos do bad. I actually genuinely care, but it is a huge flaw that I've seen from posting TikToks compared to posting on YouTube, which makes TikTok really fun to upload. Overall, I really hope YouTube changes with the changes that TikTok are making, because TikTok is just a better platform. And if TikTok keeps on going, it will be the ultimate platform. And sure, YouTube has probably the most availability of what you can do right now, but TikTok is just more fun doing. And to be fair, I don't really care what platform I'm on anymore. I don't hold any loyalty to YouTube, because YouTube doesn't hold any loyalty to me or anybody on this platform. YouTube just sucks. I get on YouTube nowadays, and what it used to be was I could find good content fast, and now it's almost impossible to find good content. This may be a lot of things of me just growing up, and I don't have the will to watch videos on YouTube anymore. I'd rather read a book or do something real with my life. But still, YouTube used to be so great. This wasn't too long ago when YouTube was still pretty okay, but now it's just garbage. Hate to be a negative complaining Nancy, but I'm also being positive, because hey, I hate TikTok, but I'm saying nothing but good things about it. So am I really negative or am I positive, huh? Yeah, answer that one, Chief. So thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want. Peace.